One of the questions I'm sure everyone has is, you use TV a great deal. Mm-hmm. That doesn't mean you use TV exclusively, but obviously the impact of TV. Can you know, everyone talks about, you know, the internet and its taking on digital is making TV obsolete. What is TV, you know, over the top and all that kind of stuff. But it's still a very important outlet. So can you talk a little bit about your view on TV versus the internet and digital?
Yeah, totally. Listen, as a big advertiser, our number one goal is to connect with different audiences. We have 150 million customers, so our target audience is basically everybody.
Right.
So we have to connect with different audiences. And we have to connect in different opportunities to get our message across and to engage them. So what we believe is imbalance, meaning our plans, our connections need to be balanced wherever these people are, and in different places as well. So we're never gonna say we're gonna just do only TV or only print or only digital, just because that's the next the next thing. Listen, we do a lot of digital today. One of the key things for us is that the percentage of data-informed media, not just digital, but data-informed media that we have today is the highest it's been, and I think we're leading the market in terms of that. We're doing a lot of work on that. That's our goal. You know, I think there's been this kind of like dichotomy around, well, you know, digital is measurable, so it gives you, and it's what kind of like millennials are going, so it's kind of like gives you the comfort of that. Right. So you need to run there versus the other mediums. Our goal is the highest percentage of data-informed media where our customers or consumers are, and to create the deepest connection.